What's up, everybody? Daniel here, and this time I want to be doing El Dorado off the Final Frontier, the newest Iron Maiden record. I remember first hearing the song when they started announcing the Final Frontier, and they let everybody download El Dorado for free on the website. So I rushed over there and downloaded it and all the artwork and stuff. And I showed our brothers, and I was like really pumped because, you know, I really enjoyed the song straight off the bat. And I thought it was really fucking cool. The, you know, that galloping in the beginning of the song just really sold me. I was like, fuck yeah, you know. Felt really fucking really really Maiden-ish, and the chorus is really cool, really catchy, and there was a lot of changes and stuff like that which I thought were pretty intense, so I really enjoyed the song. And if you want to learn this tune, I guess the really hard parts are the everything right before the solos and then during the solos, and that's probably the hardest part. It's not really that hard or complicated, but you know, it's like it changes here and there, and it might throw you off, so make sure you memorize that part and just go over it a couple times, and you should have the rest of it pretty down rather quickly. You know, it's not that hard. The galloping could probably be a problem if you're not used to it, but if you want to use three fingers, go ahead and use three fingers if you're more comfortable that way. Don't worry and fuss over using two. You know, like Steve Harris does, you know, fuck it, however you feel like playing, just fuck it, play it, you know, have fun. So let's jump right into this song, El Dorado off the Final Frontier. Let's give it a shot.